My first step was a headlong dive. I couldn't keep myself from falling, so she taught me to fly. I was born in the summer of 75. In the morning light she wore my coat, and all I wanted to know was she trembling from the feeling or the cold. As the sleepy small town came to life, I saw the answer in her eyes and knew I'd always have her hand to hold. Now some things don't need saying, you just feel them deep inside. The way I felt in the summer of 75. Now all that seems like yesterday, how the time slips away, the blinding speed will leave you feeling cold. So when I feel the hands of time tugging at this life of mine, I reach for the warmest thing to hold. Shines on Locust Street, somewhere back in time, and I wake up to the beat of her heart and mine. And I reach out and touch her hair, just to know that she's still there, and the dream I had is still by my side. I might not make church on Sunday, but I thank the Lord each night that I was born in the summer of 75. Yeah, I was born in the summer of 75.